So you've put your spending money in a safe place?
Will you leave off, please? You'll be asking if I've washed my face and brushed my teeth next.
I remember taking a couple of quid on a school trip. Never mind the stash your mum's given you.
Yeah, well, I wasn't born in the 1980s.
Which is after I was born, so I'd button it if I was you.
You sure you're going to be okay if I go? I mean, with the way Grandad is.
Yeah, of course I am. And he wouldn't want you to miss out on your trip.
You are joking. He wouldn't care if I never came back.
He knows that he was in the wrong yesterday.
Seriously? He actually said that?
Yeah, as good as. You watch, he'll be back to his old self when you come back from your trip.
Yeah, sure he will.
Oh, come here, give us a hug. Come on.
Okay, well, the bus will be going.
See you then, mate.
Bye, darling.
You think you should lie to him?
It's kinder than the truth.
Usually, is it, Ronnie?
Aye.
I'll stick some extra bacon on your butty, shall I?
I'd best fill me boots while I can. Oh? I was just thinking I need to move on soon, that's all. Hardly inundated with work round here, am I?
No, I suppose not, love. Shame, though.
I'd pretend to be touched, but it's my custom, you'll miss. You've made a packet out of me these past couple of months.
You old cynic.
You all right?
Not really, no. I'm guessing my dad doesn't know you're thinking of leaving.
Hardly going to make any difference to him, is it?
You can't know that for sure.
Your dad's never going to change.
So you'll never wonder what might have happened if you'd stuck around, not given up on him.
I haven't given up on anyone. There's an out for me around here, OK?
What if I was to offer you the contract on the adventure park?
Oh, don't you think that's going to wind your dad up even more?
And he's right. Besides, who says he's even going to let you build a thing now? The state he's in.
He's already signed off, and he doesn't have a choice. It's good money. It's a decent few months' work. It'd be pretty hard to turn down.
Chrissie, don't pressure the block.
If you think me staying is going to make a blind bit of difference to Lawrence, you're kidding yourself.
I'm just offering you a job.
Fine, I'll take the contract. As long as we're both clear on how things stand.
Crystal.